Evcol.
And with that thought in mind, Ermintrude quickly told the worms what to do.
They all raced into the mine, and quicker than quick, the guards were overthrown.
Ermintrude moved swiftly to where Jane Stevenson's office was, and burst in.
Don't get up, why bother? I know your game. Your number and your time is up, so sling your hook, Jane.
What?
Just a drunken has-been who picked the wrong side.
Not so fast, Ermintrude, or whoever you are. In coming here insulting me, you pushed your luck too far.
Jane went to pick up the phone to call the guard, but Ermintrude pulled the phone's cord out of the wall before she could.
Once.